Hey guys, it's me, Hannah.
I'm here today with my first YouTube video.
Woo!
So as you can see here, I've already done my foundation on my face and everything else. And I'm going to do an eyeshadow tutorial for you. So here we go.
Hey guys, so we're going to start off with using a primer. I use my Smashbox primer and I'll apply that to the back of my hand and apply it with my fingers to the lid of my eye, and I'll spread that around and get it in all the spots that I need to. And for here, I'm going to be applying it to my other eyelid. I'm going to be using the same technique as I did for the other eye. I'll be rubbing it in just to get it all the places that I'm going to be applying my eyeshadow. And here, I'll be using my Huda Beauty Palette. For my crease, I will be using the shade Shy, and I will just be blending that in. I usually start from the middle and work my way out and back into the center of the eye. And as you can see here, I'm doing the exact same thing to the next eye, blending it in from the inside, going outwards, using a very steady hand, working all the product in. You see here, I will be using the shade Bossy. I will use that for my crease as well, more in the center of it instead of bringing it out. And I will blend that into the other color to make them fade off into one another. So here I'm doing it for my other eye once again. Make sure to blend it out. And don't add too much product to the brush or else it's going to come off really hard onto your eye and it's going to make it look very not good, I guess you could say. So then here I'm blending it all out with my buffer brush just so there's no harsh lines or anything added. And here I am using the shade Coco. And I'll be using that for the very inside, just to blend it out and have it fade off into a darker color from the top to the bottom. And once I'm done doing that, I'm going to blend that out as well, just to make everything look all together so that it's all coming together. Here I will be using my Naked concealer. And what I'll be doing is I'll be making a cut crease just so the whole lid is completely color free. So I'll be using a brush just to apply that on for more precise results. Just make sure there's no harsh lines added to it to make it have a softer effect, but that there is no color seeping through and showing. And to start off on this, I'll be using the color Bossy again for the outer part of my eyes, and I will be adding that and then eventually blending it in. So here I'm going for a more smoked eye look in a way, but not really, I guess. So here's me adding it to the other eye. Starting off with a darker color, and I'm going to work my way in with lighter colors. Blending it out nicely. And here I'm going to be using the shade Coco again. I'm going to be adding that to the outside to give it more of a dramatic look. Dramatic effect. So I'm just gonna apply the color, and afterwards I will blend it out to make it look more in sync with all the other colors, more blended. Again, so there's no harsh lines. And here I will be doing the exact same thing to the other eye. And again, I'm blending it all out so that it has a nicer look to it. And I'll be using the shade Moondust for the insides of my eyes. Have that lighter kind of shiny color that it will fade off into the darker color. And I will just be adding the same colors, Shy and Bossy, to my under eyes. And here I'll be using my stick eyeliner, my pen eyeliner, and I believe it's from Maybelline. I just picked it up at the drugstore. So I just usually hand draw it on. I don't use anything else. I'm used to doing my eyeliner. So I'll just draw it on, start off from the outside and work my way inside usually. And as you can see here, I'm just coloring it in, making it look all nice. And I usually prefer pen eyeliners because they're so much easier to work with, and instead of using a brush and having to clean it every single time and worrying about like bristles being too bristly, I guess, and not the best, I guess it's just easier for me to use one of these, and it gives you more precise results, I find. So here's me doing it to other eye. Getting those precise looks, those mad angles. Woo-hoo. Just finishing up on the liner. And after finishing up on the liner, I'm gonna go to my eyelashes. So first I'm gonna apply mascara after curling my lashes, and then afterwards I will be applying falsies. So I'll be using their Real by Benefits Cosmetics mascara. I love Benefits. I use all their products. They have never let me down, and so I'll apply this to both my eyes, let it dry a little bit as I wait for my false eyelash adhesive glue to dry. And I'm also applying it to my lower lashes to have more of a dramatic effect as well. There's the eyelashes I'm going to be using. I do not remember where I got them, but here I'm just applying them to my eyes. So I'm putting on the first one, which I really suck at doing. I'm surprised I even got it on there. And the one side's done, but here I am applying the second side. Still not the best at it. So there's the last eyelash. And that's practically the whole entire look. Alrighty, so this is the finished look. If you guys really enjoy it, then please leave a thumbs up and subscribe. And if you want to see more, please leave a comment or message me with what you would like to see next. Bye guys, have a wonderful day!